Affinity bias. This is another bias we have. For example, as told, iPhone. iPhone is a superior phone, right? Everybody says. Who says? Who has said? Somebody has said something, somebody has said something. You compare feature by feature, nothing is inferior and superior, it's just a question of preference. Same thing happens. Sir, Tata coffee the world. Tata! Okay. Right? Because the word Tata has come, you're okay. Maybe we have better, you know, consolidated coffee, better brand, better thing. Badappa, consolidated, who knows where, what? Tata coffee. Tata salt, taste kana, Tata salt. Right? Can you understand how anchoring affinity happens? So what happens? You go behind the affinity because others also are talking of the same thing. If I give you a better stock, I give you well-researched stock, badappa, Astral polypipes. This makes polypipes. Badappa, Phenolex pipes. Phenolex. Because Phenolex is a brand. Got it? Mirza Tannery, if I tell you Mirza shoes, say what Mirza and all, who knows? But Mirza supplies to Bata. You don't know that. And you want to buy Bata.
Positioning helps a lot.
Exactly. So this is how affinity builds up. And this is a bias. Where that's how blue chips are made. That's how people will follow. Infosys means Infosys. You know?